Fabian Akaize actually corroborates what you said. He said, as an Igbo man, I cannot travel home because the unemployed youths have been brainwashed by their leaders about their history and they have refused to speak to the elders. Honesty Babalola says, Jide, God bless you for your objective comment. On Kano, God bless you. Deji Akimbode says, detention is not a death sentence. Amos Okogu says, Babajide is always on point without sentiment. Okay, I think we